It kills me that I can't get to you.
Sorry, ma'am.
Runaways were the long-lost children running to the edge of the world. Everybody wants to throw us away. Broken boy meets broken girl.
You're not my type. You want to go out with me?
What?
You want to take me to a movie and...
I'm sorry, Maya. You look good.
Oh, thanks.
Come on, man. There's always another option.
Hi, I'm Maya. You're really cute. We should hang out sometime. You make me happy. You don't pay enough attention to me. This isn't working out. It's you, not me. We can still be friends. Not really. We don't like this if you get like this. Hello, Maya.
Maybe pick up that for this one.
Lucas talks about himself like that.
He was talking about you.
Oh.
Actually, if you don't start talking to me, I'm gonna pour this movie right over your head, so why don't you give me the best you got?
Why do you make fun of me?
Because you're easy to make fun of.
Okay, then stop.
Because you're a huckleberry, because you're a ranger.
Would you stop?
Look, if I have feelings for you, don't you think I'd just come right out and say it? Well, I don't, so what I do say is, You don't have to be sorry, Huckleberry. Of course I like you.